I always thought of it as the home that Harry had never had.
That initially was the idea. It was intended to contrast with Harry's cupboard under the stairs in the Privet Drive. The idea was to make it as comfortable and as enveloping and as welcoming.